all again real soon. Okay.
See ya.
Good evening. Welcome to the next exciting episode of Shoemaker Streams Lord of the Rings Online. The guy in the red robe, the old man with the bald head, you know, getting ready. How is everybody this evening? Trying to decide if I want to run on the... which character I want to run on tonight. Either the Lore Master or the Minstrel. Or flip back to Brandywine and run the Berg. Let's get some feedback from the chat here. What they'd like to see me run. The Berg is at 18, the Lore Master is at 22, and the Minstrel is at 29. Not getting any feedback, so I'm thinking I'm going to go with the Minstrel. Let's take a look at the launcher here. Let's go back to where it all began, back to the Minstrel. There we go. Go yell at some stuff. Good evening, Blue Queen. Did you bring donuts? Burn up all my boosts. So it looks like I was doing some deeding, going back and cleaning up some deeding. Let's see here. That's Breeland, the Shire. I have a couple there to do. And I had some Arid Loon as well. I hadn't done any of the deeds. Boonlands. Looks like I got some there. Haven't been to the North Downs. The Trollshaws. Those are all areas I don't have access to. I did pick up a quad pack for the Black Friday sale. So I have access to all of that stuff. Let's see here. 1432, that's correct. Oh, let's see here. What do I have in quests here? Let's start where I am. Find out what's nearby. Defeat bears on the green fields. Must be that big white area. And there's some stuff, purple stuff up at the top. So, yep, the white is the bears. Purple is distant dangers. Book 3. I don't know where that is, but we'll go find out. Let's go take care of the bills. I noticed, Maiden. I hope you have a cup of coffee to wash that down with. Because coffee is good. Actually, I'm going to take a horse to Brock and Boring's. Stable master horse. Of course! Of course! Landy with a horse! Wanderval is where I started. I had no idea it was a generally considered a role-playing server when I started, but I kind of like the idea now that I know. Never too late for coffee. Lovely day, isn't it? Hobbington and then Brock and Boring's. Never too early for coffee. Alright, I forgot to set the title. I can fix that later on the archive on Twitch. And since I upload my own to YouTube anyways, that won't be an issue there. Too many commandances. Finish my bag of Lay's salt and vinegar chips. Other flavors available.
Hello there.
Indeed. Chips, indeed. I got a couple extra bags if you want to come get them. riding through the wilderness. You guys can't hear game sounds, can you? I can't hear them in my headset either. Maybe I can. There we go. I don't know why. Something always turns the game sounds way down. Yeah, it looks like I'm by myself in Discord, so I'll pop out of there. You know you want to see the ocean. It's so pretty. Alright, so I'm looking for bears. There's a bear. Riding Leroy Jenkins. Just need the hurlers. The hurlers are the ones that have the spears. At least I don't have to go where the brigands are. Brigands crashed my client. Okay, so now I need to go back and get the bears. Michigan, huh? In the UK. Why UK? See what I did there? Sorry. More bears, please. There's one, I think. Hey, Cookie. Chat room is full of beautiful young ladies this evening. Okay. I dig Queen.
A lovely day, isn't it?
Oh, I need the money. Show me the money! So grab my craftables first. Use that math them up. Block my craftables. The rest of them can time out. If they need to. Ow. I'm such an old man.
What do you need?
I have woodworker, forester, and farmer. Do I, what's DDO? Oh, I need the money. What's my reputation at for Maslam Society? Looks just like me, huh? Alright, so I don't see anything else here. It's the closest one. 2784 away. I wish you could, you know, figure out what the distance is here. Wonder if it's Breeland. I got one right on the edge of the Lone Lands there. So I'm guessing they're all in the Lone Lands. Goblin Leader. Goblin Exiles. Don't know where that is. Let me slide this down here and see if it comes up. Not sure where that is. Heading west. I don't see that one. Collecting history. I don't see that one. So I only see Goblin Exiles and Goblin Leader. Trollshaws? Nope. Wait a minute. North Downs is one. Which one's that? Book 3, Chapter 1 in the North Downs. So I need to go to Trestle Bridge for that one. Okay, so that gets me somewhere. Start in the Lone Lands to get these two, and then I'll head to Trestle Bridge and pick that one up. Okay.
Hello.
Oat Barton. Shift C, Stables... Oat Barton. Is up in Evendim. I need to go to Hobbington. Or I'll go to Stock. That'll get me almost to Bree. We'll figure it out. Kitty is going to say good evening.
Meow. Meow. Okay.
What? I'm not going to feed you yet. Heading to Stock. And from Stock, where can I go from Stock? Buckland. And from Buckland, I can go to Westbury. And from Westbury, can I go to Trestle Bridge? I can. Okay. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm gonna go to Stock, Buckland, Westbury, Trestle Bridge.
What do you need?
Streaming's sucking up a little bit more power on my computer, so I'm gonna turn the fans up a little bit. See if I can cool it down. It's not in critical range, it's still only in the low 60s, but we're gonna try to keep it there. Feed the hamster, absolutely. Or the cat. She said she likes to eat, whatever that means. Alright. Stable Master.
Good day.
West Bree, we'll go take care of Trestle Bridge first. Then we'll head to the Lone Lands and see what's from there. I don't know where the Great Barrow is. It says it's due west of me. Ah. So it's down in here. Okay. Those are both in the barrow down south. I see. I see where they are. So I'll go take care of the one up here first. The book 3, chapter 1. And then I'll come back down here and then I'll head out to the Lone Lands. That's the game plan. If you haven't already, please check out the official, unofficial Discord game server for Lord of the Rings Online. And pop in, check out the Welcome channel to find out what roles and channels are available. And then pop on over to the Shire and mention staff and let them know what servers you're on and any roles that you need. And we will be happy to get you all set up. Ah. Well, it's one of the books, so I'm going to have to get it done. And I'm guessing it's something that I can do. I haven't bought any of the adventure packs, so I don't have any of that content. The only thing I have is the expansions. So I'm guessing that even though it's in the area there, the region, I'll still have access to it as being part of the book from the other area. Now we're already 40 minutes into the stream. I didn't realize time was moving so quickly this evening. I did start a little bit late. Yeah, the books are called epics. That's right. We'll find out shortly. Got our Good Morning Middle Earth Guild, led by Superphrenic. Update my note on this one.
Greetings.
Indeed. North Downs, Trestle Bridge. Wow, 4 silver, 50 copper? That's expensive. I like these, this Titan bar up top. Looks like I've spent more today than I've earned. Yeah, happens sometimes. Got no gold right now, because I spent the 4 that I had to increase my vault space. Long ride indeed. I wish that zoomed out at different levels, you could still see where you were. But whatever. Yes, Titan bar. It's this bar up top gives me all my user stats over there in the corner with my level and icon. It's got my reputation up there for me. Quick mouse over tells me I'm in Breelan, tells me what damages to my materials, to my equipment in 25% increments, tells me what I'm wearing. Gives me a list of things in my inventory that I want to keep track of. Tells me how many things are in my inventory and how many spaces I have. Shows me what's in my vault. Shows me my currency on all characters in the service, on the server. It has my marks, my turbine points, all of my other currencies in there. Tells me what time, day, and night it is, and tells me what my real time is. Actually, I should move that. Not that it matters much. Let me slide this over here like this. And slide this way over here. There we go. Give me a little bit more room here. I think it was Stein that has this on their stream, and I noticed it and I asked what it was. And then I got my buff bars down here. I don't know if you can see my mouse or not. Yeah, you can see my mouse good. Getting there. Up over the hill there. Is that where the map switches? There we go. And now I'm in Trestle Bridge, gotta head north to the fork and then take a left. And I got a little thing here, says get this region. Wait a minute, where's my other steed? I am horrible with remembering which keys do what. There it is. Mounts. So I got 100 hit points, 200 hit points, 250 hit points. Violet Orchard, I like that one. But I'm gonna get on Leroy Jenke. Alright, so I gotta head north. Plug-in compendium? What's that? I'm actually debating making my own plug-in at some point with some stuff in it. I want to make a stable master plugin at some point. So I can say, take my current location, and then from there I want to go to the closest vendor or vault or mailbox. Show me the path to get there. And have it put a little thing up here that shows me the path of where I need to go, or give me a list in chat over here of... Oh yes, I have that. Or give me some chat information about which stable masters I need to take. Map out my path for me. I don't think I've checked out more map yet, but I didn't like the way that stable guy looked. It didn't really work for me. So I might check it out again, but there was like three or four of them in the compendium that I tried, and none of them did what I wanted it to do. So I'm debating just making my own to do that. Did I ride far enough away for that birdie to stop chasing me? I did. Awesome.
It's a sorry day. Will you lend me your ear?
Oh, I don't have track relics? Oh, I'm not on the Lore Master, that's why. Okay. I need to head further north. Further north to where? Evendim? Okay, so up there. I'll have to check it out, see what it does exactly, and see if it fills the need of what I want. Disconnect that. What am I doing up here? Defeat orcs and wargs. There's a very, very small space for that. Oh. Well, let's check out the supply crate while I'm here. Lots and lots of goodies. I like lots and lots of goodies. One more orc. I gotta wait for a respawn, don't I? Or is there some over here? Could be some over here. There we go. Just need one of them. There we go. Back down to the guy I was just at. Lots of new things. To lock into my inventory. What scroll is that? Jeweler. Does not work on war steeds.
It's a sorry day. Might you spare a moment of your time?
New cloak, is that an improvement? Looks like an improvement to me. Oh, way over there. Well. I guess I can pick up a few more Stable Masters on my way through. I don't want to mess with mobs for collectibles. Maybe later. Got 7 empty slots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 items that go bad in a few minutes. 25. Can wait. I gotta get up on top of that hill there. There's a stable master to pick up.
What can I do for you?
Estolin. Where's Estolin? Oh, that's where I'm heading. Sweet, maybe I've already picked all these up. I have. Sweet. Check my email while I ride. Alright, so here's a question for all of my viewers. I see there's 25 people in the room right now, according to XSplit. I have purchased none of the regions yet, other than the expansion packs themselves, which seem to start at about level 50. What would you recommend would be a good place, a good region to purchase for 30 to 50 range? Post that in chat for those that are watching and reading but have it muted because they have children or whatever sleeping. Evendim is a very solid 30 to 40 area. Okay. You are more than welcome to ask. I've only been playing for a few months, although there are other people that have been playing since the game came out in the chat, so asking, and I'm sure somebody will answer, or we can find the answer. Misty Mountains or Fortchell is 40-50. Alright, so there's a couple suggestions there. Let's, while I ride, let's open up the store here. I don't care if you see what my username is in the store, makes no difference to me. So, let's see here. Quest packs. We've got Fortchell, Misty Mountains, and the other one was Evendim. Let's see Evendim. Where's Evendim? So it's part of the Fortchell pack. Alright, so let's take a look here. Favorite items. One is 700 and one is 600 for 1300 turbine points. I can get them both. They're both 40 to 40, 40 to 50. Alright, so I'm looking for something for 30 to 40 as well. What's the difference between a quest pack and a region pack? Angmar quest pack. That's 40 to 52. I'm still looking for 30 to 40 right now. I am premium free to play. I'm not VIP, but I did purchase the quad pack on sale for Black Friday, which made me premium. Hey, Buck. How is Mr. Lagore doing this evening? Rollshaws. That's 35 to 39. Eridor bundle. Contains all of it. Okay, so even though it says 40 to 50 in there, you think it's fine for 30 and 30 to 40 as well? Character levels 100 plus. Scale from four instances, which scale from 25 to 100. Sort by price. Bar and Aren. Just tedious. I spent 800 turbine points earlier today getting shared bank or shared vault or whatever it's called. The first tier of it unlocked. 20 slots. Like most of their packs are high level things. So I'm thinking Trollshaws. And Forchel. Now let me get Forchel. Let's see here. All right, what am I doing here? Heading this direction. Yes, I did get the Steely Dawn. Oh, so Steely Dawn came with Evendrim. I didn't know that. I wasn't aware that that was included in that. Let's see here. Talk to Halbrad. Can't use that door. How about this door? As Halbarad.
What can I do for you?
Oh my. Chapter 4, 5, and 6.
Could I speak with you a moment? Stay a moment. Could I speak with you a moment?
Alrighty. Somebody else in here I need to talk to? Nope, not buying it. Alrighty. Reorganize them in order of closeness. I need to head up to Othrakar. And down to Melunian and back to Thessalbridge. Okay, so I can pick either one of those. Let's go see the stable master. Oh, is there a vendor here? I wonder if the minstrel trainer does repairs.
How can I be of service?
Indeed.
What do you need?
I've got some turbine points left over. Let me get a few more inventory slots. Get 10 more. I'm gonna get 5 more. That brings me down to 317 turbine points. There we go. Now I got a little bit more room in there. All right, so from here, 69 meters in this direction. Who's this in front of me? NR.
What do you need? Might you lend me an ear? Will you stay and speak with me a moment?
Find Dory. Alright, mark that as red for my purchases. Alrighty, Dory is in this direction. Oh, way over in that direction. Okay, let me hop on a horsey. Come on, Leroy! Here, Leroy! Yee-haw! Aw, man, this is gonna hurt, isn't it? To find my way up there. Got a bridge over here. Founding stone, what's that?
What do you need?
Ow. Ow. Shoes are here, shoes are there, shoes are flying through the air. What do you need? Gotta get that squirrel. I gotta go talk to Hannah again. Oh, yeah. I gotta find the way back to there. Because I came down the back way. Which is a lot easier to come down than it is to go up. Crack. That kind of fracture would hurt a lot more than that, pal. I don't know why I have to get off my horse to pick blueberries. There you go. He's outside now.
Well met.
Alright, so 5 silver, 76 and 48. That's what I want right there. That's the more expensive one and I can't use either, so I'll take the one that's worth more.
Will you help me?
More silver. What's this zero down here? New skirmish available? I don't like doing skirmishes. I lock up my system. I crash the desktop when I try to do skirmishes. Talk to Halbard. Estelin. I can talk to the stable master to take me there.
What can I do for you?
Let's head down to Mule Inn first. New mail. I've got mail. Homework. Homework's good. Homework's great. Homework's better with a mate. make it a little bit more scenic instead of looking at the ground. Halfway there. Oh yeah, you're just gonna jump up? Okay. Stuff the kitty in my robe. There's a kitty in my robe. Get comfy, kitty. Gildor Ingolorium. Probably in here.
How can I be of service? Will you lend me your ear?
Find and kill this person. Grocer over here.
Is there aught which you need?
Save my blueberries. Everything else can be can be sold. Ooh, I got a gold. Jeweler, scholar, tailor. Woodworker, scholar. My other character can wear those, can use those. Got scholar and woodworker, and I forget the other one. Sever the White Hand. White Hand of Sauron? I don't know what that's all about. $874, Trending the Glade. Could be. Yes, I think it is Farmer. Oh, okay, so that's way down over there. Let's go to Estolin. The Forsaken Inn.
Hail, friend, and well met.
This old man, he played knick-knack on his shoe with a knick-knack paddywhack. Keep a dog a bone, this old man came rolling home.
My precious little kitty. Meow. My precious.
Oh, my poor baby. You want to get down? Or are you comfy? You're comfy now? Want to get down? There you go. Go plug my phone in the other room so that it may charge. Oh, I brought the charger out. Okay, so I don't need to plug it in the other room. I can plug it in right here. I need to get more chargers. Scatter them around the house. Albarad is the one that was in the door over here. Okay.
How can I be of service?
So I can head back to Thessal Bridge. Wait, how do I get over there to Nan Wathren? Is there a path? Can I cut across those mountains there? These mountains right here, can I cut across those to get over to here? Or do I have to come down through this side over here? It's gonna be a pain in the butt, isn't it? Let's head to Thessal Bridge, and then I'll head back up towards Amon Wraith, and then I'll hop off, and I'll just cut across and go across the water. Looks like it might be shallow there. Alright, Stable Master, Thessal Bridge.
What can I do for you?
It's gonna be a long ride. Feel free to take a bathroom break. I am going to. Do-do-do-do-do, riding along on my little pony. I'm not going to eat any bologna, but I am going to have these raspberry cheesecake cookies from Subway, official sponsor of Shoemaker. Cookie.
Greetings.
How can I be of service?
Nope, I don't have a gold anymore. I'm still up 315 silver though. Come on, Leroy. I have to go through this camp. Catch the bridge. Do I know it's better than 2 raspberry cheesecake cookies from Subway? 3 raspberry cheesecakes from Subway. Find and kill Durkroduth Thabaduth. Right? So good. See how well I can navigate through the camp here without making everything angry at me. I got a couple of them following me. Yeah. I want a pony too. Vermin Supreme. That's how we should have voted for president. Went the wrong way. Oh, no, 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 no. Wrong way here. Her name is Mary Jane, but I call her Fatso. Mary Jane's the name that she came with. Then she got really fat, so I started calling her Fatso. Yes, you were. The way I need to go. That's the way I just came from. I just doubled back. Wow. This is a place for scholars to go. Lots of broken urns up here. Just me, or is it really dark in here? I go this way. Yes, chat is quiet at night usually. Make it loud indeed. Looking for Duke Door. There he is. Holy crud. He's gonna suck. Yeehaw! That was fun. That was extremely exciting when I have less than half of the amount of hit points that they have. Now I gotta figure out how to get back out of here. It is midnight, so it's extremely dark right now. Makes it so much easier for this. I'm stuck at 18 on my Berg on Brandywine. I'm trying to not rush things and do the deeds for each area as I go through. And deeding takes a very long time and slows down level progression quite a bit. I could continue leveling up and getting XP and going from area to area, but I'd be leaving a lot of deeds behind. Slayers and running pies and doing the post and on the flip side, I am doing pretty well on my crafting levels on that character. gonna skip that. Oop, getting close to something here. To head up through that fence there. Get on my... Let's see. There it is. Leroy Jenkins! That's a big wall there. Uh-oh. Can't go that way. Run! Run for your life, Shu. Run! Take that pony and go. That wasn't good. Just keep running. Ow! 200 hurt. Not gonna be able to take much more of that. No, 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 don't go down, don't go down, don't go down. Ow. Come on, pony, let's go. Yee-haw! Run, Shu, run! Homework comes first? Oh, that's what I'm doing wrong. I thought gaming came first. And then you hire the smart kid down the street to do your homework. Kids don't do that anymore? I thought it was, food, Lotro, and family all at the same time.
Make a Vannin.
I thought it was family and food are equals. My bad. Four and 60, I'll take that one.
Might you spare a moment of your time?
I might. Not as good as my cotton robe.
What do you need?
Let's repair some stuff. And let's salt some stuff. Minimum level 80, I should put that in the vault then. Two of them are up there. So let's take Stable Master. To Estolin.
Greetings to you.
Megavanen. Check on my other computer, my laptop, while that's going. Been doing some updating on it. Trying to improve performance since my daughter's had it for a while, and degraded performance with some of her games and whatnot that she's downloaded. Esteldine. I'll just call her Esteel. Stilden. Yeah. I've tried to put a European accent on it, and they pronounce their I's as E's in a lot of areas in Europe.
How can I be of service? Might I take a moment of your time? Greetings. Stay a moment. We must not delay.
Oh, goody. Not particularly fond of,
The little
instances.
Town of Trestle Bridge is all that stands between the Orcs of Angmar and Breland to the south. Halbarad, Ranger of the North, gathers heroes to help defend Trestle Bridge from the approaching onslaught.
Oh.
Ooh, I like that one. It's a mass heal. I'm usually in dissidence. Sure, it's not bad, but I don't actually use it. Oh, my combat is loud in my ears. I'm usually soloing stuff, so dissonance is good. The only issue with dissonance is that my heals are self only.
Elrond has healed Frodo. Now the time has come to decide the fate of the One Ring. I can see no other path than that which leads to Mount Doom. I shall defend Gariador against the shadow.
I don't know why, but for some reason, whenever it goes into a cinematic like that, it plays through my, it doesn't play through my headset, it plays through my speakers instead. Even though I have all of my output set up to go through my headset. So, I have no idea why it does that. That's really strange, if you ask me, but...
What do you need?
It's the only thing that does it, too. Defender of Trestlebridge, 32 to 53. That's a good update. 190, but I can't wear it. I can actually use that.
Would you do something for me?
Could be. Let's see here. Let's put my weapon on my hotbar. See, I have a shield too. Kind of pretty mismatch. I'll stick with my basic deceptive outfit 2.
I'll try to help you if I can.
Alrighty, where am I? Trestle Birch. So I need to ride back up to East Alden. This direction for Stable Master. I'm gonna pronounce it a different way every time I say it for the rest of the stream.
Greetings.
Steldeen. Just because, you know, I'm like that. I got a long ways to go, and a short time to get there. I'm gonna do what they say can't be done. I don't know. Are you tired of me? Tired of me already? Apparently, according to Discord, they're quite a few LOTRO streamers on at the moment. Halfway there to, Selden. Hibernate this laptop. Seems to be running a little bit better now. I think I'm going to have some spinach quiche tomorrow. Pull that out of the freezer. Let it thaw. What is the Discord? Nope, it's LOTRO Discord. I need to update that. Let's see here. Streaming, MooBot dashboard, command list. No, apparently something's going on with MooBot. Hey, Biff.
What do you need? Would you do something for me?
I don't see anything left out here. See anything in there? See anything in there? See anything in there? Don't see that one. That one's there. That one's there on Oscaruth. That one's there at the Forsaken Inn. And that one's over there. Okay, so. Yeah, pretty good. Talk to the person here. How do I get to the Forsaken Inn? Oscaruth or Southbury. What's my bind point at the moment? Oscaruth. Haha. Teleport. Zip zip. I also have characters on Laurelin and Brandywine. Okay, so if I head up here.
Are you prepared to leave?
I suppose.
The Gaunt Lord Ivar spreads corruption through Agamor.
This one?
Raising a host of evil to do the bidding of Angmar.
I thought I already did this. Maybe it was the other character.
Thank you.
since I was as a Sami, I thought I'd already completed it. I don't know why I'm back here. I really dislike this instance. I got a bunch of other stuff.
Are you prepared to leave?
Oh.
Are you prepared to leave?
Nope. I'll do something else. All right, what else do I have here? Let's, Blue is noisome neighbors, go kill some Norborg legs. Yeah, the way that the Discord works is it's alphabetical, so whichever is alphabetically first out of all your servers is the one that you are shown as being in. There's no way to set a preference for which one is preferred, or main server. Well, actually there is, but it would require me to build a whole bunch of extra roles. Duplicate roles. Hey, babes. Beebs the babe. Oh, did I say that out loud? Indeed. One of us has to. It ain't gonna be me. It's a green onion. Those are so tasty. I love green onions.
Dear.
251, 214.
Oh dear, did you need something?
Woohoo, I'm back in the green. I've earned 588 silver tonight in the almost 3 hours that I've been streaming. Alrighty. Tomorrow's Friday. I don't have to be to work until 11 a.m. I don't mind running a little bit later tonight. Purple is Wargs. Red is Shattered Pass Galrip. Defeat Galrip. Darkwater Swords. Wargs. That silly green onion again. Bountiful iron deposit. Another green onion. Spotted me. Down he goes. I don't know what those branches are, and I want them. I lack the proper training. Fair enough. Shoo, just go home. I understand. Uh-oh, she's yawning. That can't be good for the stream. Oh, there's a warg. Now it's a dead warg. Shoe is here, shoe is there, shoe is flying through the air.
Brings you to this place.
Woohoo! 900 reputation. Elves of Rivendell still not touched. Warg? No wargs. There's a warg. A dead warg. Oh, there's a warg. Dead warg. There's another warg. Dead warg. What are you ladies all up to tonight? Other than listening to and watching Shoemaker stream Lotro. Anything exciting? Nothing much. Doing dailies. And Minas Tirith. Minas Tirith? I don't know how to pronounce any of this stuff. I have an extremely sinful confession. I never read the series of books for this, nor have I watched the movies. I've only read one book. It was The Hobbit, and it was 30 years ago now. Sinful confession. It's part of why I'm so looking forward to the Gussie Moose and Maiden of Rohan book club thingy. Pain, I know, right? White? Absolutely. Unofficially. I'm not going to actually sign up for it. But I am going to try to be there every week. The issue is I usually work on Wednesdays, so I'm probably going to have to catch the archives of it, which is why I'm very much hoping that they archive it. Actually, I haven't checked that in quite some time. J? Nope. Shift J? Nope. How did I get that? Ah, just J. It was one of those keys, J or K. Just couldn't remember the modifier. 2 points available, going down the red line. Improve my Orom. Morale. Dissonance, cry, and call damage. And then took the blue line for my healing. Oh, right. I forgot I gotta check the other ones too. Those are good. And those are good for now. Let's have a look in that chest. Is there going to be a GA attempt? What's a GA attempt? I don't know what that is. Never been out here before, so. I am working on the Shattered Pass. Collect Darkwater Swords. That's what I'm working on heading towards. Guess not. Can't get up there yet. Oh well. Wargs. This direction. Too many of them grouped up in one area there. I can't pick them off. If I was in a burg, I could probably do it. I could pick them off one at a time. I can probably do it as a mini, but I need to level up a little bit more. Oh, I'm level 31. Picked up a couple levels tonight, I guess. I was 29 when I started. I still need to go back and finish the deeds in Uridlun and the Shire and Bree. Had a lot of deeding to do. At some point I'll get it done. There's my warg. End of the Forsaken Inn.
What do you need?
A trip to the Forsaken Inn, please. Yeah, I'll have to level up a little bit and power level it. Sail hasn't been running with me for a couple months now, so I'm pretty much a soloing on this one now. Maybe once I get my deeds caught up, I'll have a little bit more ability to do such things. You can see I got a lot to do in Breeland. Only a couple left in the Shire. Life of a Bounder final, and no play. I got 7 more pies to pick up, and 23 more quests to complete for the Shire. Erdloon, I got to do Goblin Slayer. Couple explorers, ally of Erdloon. And then I'm onto the Lone Lands. Explorer and Slayer. So I got some slaying to do, and I don't think I've completed any class ones. Herald's Hammer. I wish I could click on them here and they would show up. With Herald's Strike. 381 out of 700. Which one's Herald's Strike? Dissonant Strike. Herald's Strike, Hero's Strike, or Dissonant Strike. Okay, so it's that one right there. Light in the Dark. Minor Ballad. Ooh, that one's close. Life Stinger. I need to do 5 more healing and motivation skills. I can knock out that 5 TP in a second. Hello, enemy food. Alright, so oh my.
What do you need?
Yeah, I don't know how that works.
Woe be me. I don't suppose you need anything. I don't suppose you need anything.
Good bridge to jump off of an Erdloon. A mini can sit right on the shore under it and spam res. Looks like I'm at 145 out of 500. I'm guessing it says Enlivening Grace. That's just a title. Doesn't mean anything to me, really. Three and a half hours in. Old mugwort. Where's old mugwort at? Deed skill book. So I'm guessing that a lot of people probably box the res skill. They come in with another character and they die and I just keep refusing the res and spamming it. Must have to go through the inside. Or did I just miss the path up?
Might I speak with you a moment?
Do I have a complete certain number of quests in the Lone Lands? Slayer, Explorer. Garth Agarwin. So no. There isn't one like there is in the Shire with the Life of a Bounder complete certain number of quests. I can refuse that quest.
I'm sorry. Did you need something?
Deputy's trinket. Pocket. 23 maximum moral versus 5 vitality, 8 fate, 10% reflex free damage. I lose 7 morale. I gain 5 vitality and 8 fate. In combat, morale and power regen, and massive power regen out of combat. Non-combat moral regen. I do have a shield equipped. That's strange. Why does it say that I must have a shield equipped when I have one? I have a melee weapon. Strange. Okay. So where's the closest vault? I want to put some stuff in the vault. There are no vaults in the Lone Lands. Forsaken Inn it is. Pretty sure I can go to Breland from the Forsaken Inn, and there's a vault right there. I want to hit a vault and clean out some stuff from my bag, and then I'm going to call it a stream. My other character on this server is Shoe Blaster the Lore Master, so Scholar, Farmer, and Weaponsmith. I am going to make sure all of those ingredients get sent there. Good night. I'm going to be going to bed shortly. I just want to hit the vault and move some stuff around. And then I'm going to call it a night. It was a great show. I'm glad to have everybody that watch.
How can I be of service?
Take me to Bree! I should make a note about Shoe-Zerg. Shoe-Zerg on Brandywine. Is a tailor. Forester, prospector. I have a little notepad where I keep all my things there, so I know which ingredients to send where. That's an auction house, but I believe there's a vault in there, correct? Yep, straight across. Shared storage. I've got 20 slots. All right. Scholar.
How can I be of service?
There we go. What did I say? Scholar, farmer, weaponsmith. So that doesn't read descriptions. That goes in cosmetic. Forester. Hides. Scholar. Weaponsmith. Farmer. Woodworker. Forest. Sure. Collar. Weapon. Salutation. Gale-man's. Dishonor. Rally. Bingo. This. Wood. Guide. Okay, I can't go in there. Jeweler, metal, tailor, woodworker, wait a minute. Wood can go in there. Cosmetic. Miscellaneous. Daughter's home. Seems upset about something. Probably have to deal with that before I can go to bed. Cool with that. Alrighty, let's see here. Isn't this fun? 13, so I got 7 slots. Forester, wood. Means I can dump scholar here. Rename it faction. If anything that's in this faction, I can change that to chest 8. Forester. Yes. Scholar. Do I have a scholar in here? No. Do I have a weapon in here? No. Do you have a farmer? Okay. Scholar. Anything scholarly? No. Crafting scrolls. I'm going to put these scrolls down in there to make a little bit of extra room. I'm going to move it up to that crafting one. Rename this one cosmetic. Or actually, no, just dyes. Put dyes in there. We need some more space for that, though. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I got 9 more colors in there, so... add space. Let's see, do I have enough turbine points left for 10 more spaces? 476, I need 322. I do not. Oh well, I'll have to get it later. There we go. And that sorts our inventory. Let's flip over to Shoe Blaster for a minute. Do a little bit more inventory. Head down to the vault in Bree.